that those who have died for their Christian faith is here may be received by Jesus, who entrusted his own spirit to the Father's hand. Let us pray to the Lord. That when we are questioned about our faith, we, like Stephen, may be filled with the Holy Spirit. Let us pray to the Lord.
Lord,
that those who search for new signs of God's love and presence may come to see in the Eucharist the source and summit of our Christian life. Let us pray to the Lord.
Lord,
that God may raise up in his archdiocese men, in this archdiocese men for the priesthood and the governance, so that there are sufficient workers in his vineyard. Let us pray to the Lord.
Lord,
that Saint Anselm, Archbishop of Canterbury at the end of the 11th century, and who was exiled twice by the king, intercede for the bishops today who are exiled from their dioceses because of persecution or war. Let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
Eternal God, may the whole world come to know the saving love and good news of Jesus Christ, who lives and reigns forever.
Overcome Pascal joy, every land, every people.
the angelic host sing together the unending hymn of your glory as they act. In a similar way, when supper was ended, he took the chalice, and once more giving thanks, he gave it to his disciples, saying, "Take this, all of you, and drink from it, for this is the chalice of my blood, the blood of the new eternal covenant, which will be poured out for you and for many, for the forgiveness of sins. Do this in memory of me."
Through all the ages, we may merit to be creators of eternal life and may praise and glorify you through your Son, Jesus Christ.
Savior Jesus Christ.